Grammar 6. Gay means to or for someone. It's a preposition. Subject, gay, somebody, do something. So you do something to someone or do something for someone. And it's a movable phrase. It can also be put at the end of the sentence, which is after the verb. Marke gei ta qi le yi ge zhongwen mingzi. Marke qi le yi ge zhongwen mingzi gei ta. Lao shi gei ta qi le yi ge zhongwen mingzi. You try it. Gei wo qi le zhongwen mingzi. You try it. Gei ta qi le zhongwen mingzi. 朋友给他起了中文名字。很好。